Welcome back. So I've been thinking about this thing. I went ahead and replaced the blocks. The obsidian brick is now just obsidian floor. Because I think the larger block pattern will look better on the surface here, and I kinda have an idea that I would like to experiment with. Thinking instead of trying to make a huge dome structure, I'll just go straight up. I'm thinking more like an obelisk type thing. Of course, the higher I go, the harder it's gonna be. And I'm getting some low frame rate here. Okay, that's the first level. Think that was four layers. That was four layers. So I think I gotta do probably at least six. Okay. course, I'm out of obsidian. Drop off a few more items. Maybe. Over here, I think. Limestone. Right there. That should last for a little bit, and it's nighttime. There, that should do pretty well, as they take a lot of damage. That's gonna need some work, I think. think I need to make that second layer a bit taller. And I'm out. Great. One thing, it's another. Come on. Yeah, I think it's better than what I had before. It's something. It was better the other way. Thank you. And back to base again. And I think I will get a head start. On the next batch. Okay, back to work. Extra in my inventory. It's starting to remind me of like a furnace, like a medieval blacksmith furnace. I have no idea what I landed on. I guess that will do for now. I'll have to figure out what other blocks I can add to make it look a little bit more interesting than just obsidian. But in the meantime, leave a thumbs up or a thumbs down, leave comments and suggestions, subscribe to see the next video, and thanks for watching. Bye.